What's going on, guys? Let's take a look at my trunk gaming setup. So here we have a 27-inch Dell monitor, and it's attached to the back of my trunk with this mount, with a Nintendo Switch mounted to the top of my trunk. And for my power source, I use this Ninja Bat. Then add your cables and fire it up. Then grab your controller, and now we're playing Mario Kart in the back of our trunk. Guys, let me know what you guys think of this in the comments.